For the media, the fake news back then. They took very good care of them. They were very gentle. It was very obnoxious. It was only one person. So we had thousands of people here. So,
yeah.
Listen, tomorrow the headline will be protesters disturbed. One person, folks, doesn't deserve a mention. Doesn't deserve a headline. A headline tomorrow. Disruptors of CPAC. One person, and he was very nice. We looked at him, he immediately left. So I've had it too often to have one person who can hardly even hear. In fact, the biggest really disturbance are you people. You know why? He'll say something, nobody hears him because it's on. And then the crowd will start screaming at him, and then all of a sudden we stop, and that's okay. You have to show your spirit, right?
Yeah.